Wir singen jetzt einen Shanty, der eigentlich auf jedem Schiff immer nur als letzter auf einer Reise gesungen werden musste, durfte, weil die Leute ja aufgefordert wurden, das Schiff zu verlassen. Und sie sangen diesen Shanty beim letzten Trockenpumpen oder beim letzten Aufschießen von Tauen. Und dann verließen sie das Schiff und wurden abgemustert. Der war eigentlich nicht erlaubt während der ganzen Reise, weil er ja die Leute zum Desertieren aufgefordert hätte. Und deswegen wurde er immer nur als letzter auf einer Reise gesungen. Das macht jetzt unser Shantyman Josef.
Oh, the time was hard and the wages are low.
Lieber Johnny, lieber.
But no once more ashore will go.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is done and the gales don't blow. And it's time for us to leave her.
Oh, I thought I heard the old man say,
leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Tomorrow you will get your pay.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. And it's time for us to leave her.
The work was hard and the voyage was long.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
The sea was high and the gales were strong.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is done and the gales don't blow. And it's time for us to leave her.
The wind was foul and the sea ran high.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
She shipped green and none went by.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is done and the gales don't blow. And it's time for us to leave her.
No more Cape Horn, no more standby.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
We'll pump her out and leave her dry.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. And it's time for us to leave her.
No, I thought I heard the old man say,
leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Just one more pull and then be lay.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is done and the gales don't blow.